Hi.
I'm Mike.
Uh-oh.
And I need to confess something. It's not a big deal. People do it. It's not that weird. So in this video, sometimes I like to take things. Let me rephrase that. Sometimes I borrow things. That sounds bad too. Look, I steal weights from gyms and paint them, and then I take them back. It's not a big deal. Don't make it a thing. So look, I know this is kind of weird, but that's the whole point. The weights at the gym are kind of boring, and I think we can do better. So let me show you what I'm talking about.
These are the plates, and these are the paints. So I got that one from Metroflex Fort Worth. Randy is the owner, he's super nice. He knows that I've taken them, so it's not stealing. That one's from 24 Hour Fitness on Horn Street. I didn't get permission for that. I got permission from an old manager at another one, so it counts. It's another one from Metroflex. You can tell because it's been loved. Look at that rust, it's beautiful. I'm gonna fix that.
Let me show you how I acquire these weights.
So that's me right there going on frame. Wait, hold on. You didn't think I was gonna give you evidence, did you?
No, stop.
We're gonna use a mostly liquid paint, so I already used cotton balls for that. Shoe cleaning kit. We're not using the spray paints for this. Got some of this for protection on the ground. We're not gonna use that. Don't worry about that. It's these little guys right here. These are neon paints. They're made for leather. I'm gonna use it for this because they're already runny. I don't wanna add any liquid to my acrylic paints. So I'm gonna do like a drip pattern. I'm kind of obsessed with it right now. So that's what we're doing. This is what we're using right here. So, all right. While that dries, let's have a little conversation about why I'm making this video. Sometimes you just have to make something. This is kind of weird, but it's a lot of fun, and I hope it makes people smile at the gym. If you have something that you're into, just f***ing do it, all right? This is super weird. I'm painting weights I borrowed from the gym. Like I said, I have permission. Don't steal. Ask permission, you'll be surprised how many people say yes. So before you, I'll just stop right there. Ask permission, don't steal. Do what you gotta do. If you have that thing in your head that you want to make or create, or that piece of art you wanna sit down and really spend some energy on, just do it, no matter how weird it is. Let me give you a good example. I'm 41 years old. I started making YouTube videos when I was 39 years old. I started streaming on Twitch when I was 41 years old. I'm not the demographic on Twitch. I'm not the demographic on YouTube. And I'm not doing it for like big numbers. I don't have them. And that's okay because the people that show up and watch these videos, I make them for you. And I hope you get something out of them. It's also a creative outlet for me. I like making videos. I like editing. I like painting stuff. And sometimes you have those things on your heart and on your brain you just have to make. So just get out there and do the damn thing. That's really it. I think I'll stop there. Also, for the record, Erin's been gone for less than 24 hours. She's doing something with a friend. She's not at the house. She's been gone for less than 24 hours. And I painted that on the wall behind me. That's a piece of art I made digitally, and I had the urge to paint it. So, I clearly can't be left alone.